Let's discuss the answer to our disks and tape quiz. Tape can only efficiently support sequential accesses. We are reading a large file from start to end, which is a sequential access, so it's okay to use tape. However, the disk will not do too bad on that either. If, however, we want to read just the first and last byte of a large file, for tape, we pretty much have to fast forward through the entire file on tape, so tape is not going to do too well, whereas on disk, we will seek to where the first and then where the last byte is and just read it. So disk will still work reasonably well here, because the disk is a so-called random access medium, meaning we give it an address and it kind of goes there. With the tape, it takes a lot longer to get to any single position because we need to really go past all the other positions. And finally, a cat would much rather play with a reel of tape than with a hard drive. And there are thousands of YouTube videos that prove this point. Cats like stringy things much more than disky things, especially if the disky things are enclosed in a metal rectangular box.